Okay. Hello. I'm Shahrukh. I'm actually at ELK Desa Capital. It's a finance company financing cars, hire purchase. So these are some friends who have gone through my training on debt collection. So I just want to ask them. This is my friend Nisha. Nisha, can you tell us, can you come closer a bit? Can you tell us, before the training and after the training, what difference did you feel?
Okay, before the training, it was a reminder call, as you mentioned. And after the training, I know how should I collect the debt.
Okay, all right. Did you feel that your life became a little bit easier because you got some knowledge?
Yeah, actually, because before this, I would just call the customer and ask them to make the payment, but I was like, didn't ask them when you're going to pay, how you're going to pay, right, how much you're going to pay. But then after the training, I get to know that I have to make sure the customer when they're going to pay and how much they're going to pay.
Okay, wonderful. Thank you very much, Lisa.
Thank you so much.
Okay, and Mr. Naga, let me ask you, how did you feel about the improvement maybe? Is there any improvement?
Yes, but a lot of improvement. Because we just remind the customer just make payment. Just remind only, the new date. Okay. So after this training, I can get the customer the promise to the payment.
Okay.
Customer nowadays the promise to payment.
Okay. All right, very good. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.